a 90s perspective on the modern dating scene, so yeah.
Firmly in the category of it being legal.
So it's a fantastic night out, I can't recommend it enough.
But I never went too far.
I loved all the 90s references.
I love the magazines.
I love the trolls. I love the NatWest pig.
I might not have to bother this dating crap anymore.
Buy it now. You won't regret it. And you would be a fool to miss it.
With an 80s twist and like look back, yeah.
Really. Can you say that again, but say 90s.
Oh, sorry.